Thanks everybody for coming. I really appreciate it. This, of course, is a tribute to Clyde Baker, my brother-in-law. Great flute player, great guitar player and songwriter. He never got a chance to record a lot of his songs, so we're going to play him tonight, play some songs that he wrote and some covers that he did. Clyde was a unique guy, started playing music with me in 1985, came up to New York, made a great video for me, and sang on my record. And then a couple of years later, he got his own group going, which was himself, Clyde Baker, Michael Mason, Richard Long, and Raleigh Brothers. They became the Flyin' Scumbolis. Very quick.
Yeah.
Flyin' Scumbolis.
Yeah.
Very quick story about how he got named the Flyin' Scumbolis. He told me this. He said he was at Britannia somewhere playing an open mic, and he got up on stage and somebody said, "Hey, get that scum off stage." And then Clyde thought about it a minute, and he said, "Okay, when it came time to name the band, hey, what band are you guys going to be?" Clyde said, "We're the Scumbolis." And it stuck. He added Flyin' Scumbolis later on, but that's part of Clyde's character. He took what you gave him, whatever you gave him, he took, and he made something good out of it. Yeah. So that's what we're going to do tonight. We say, "I love you, Clyde. You remember Clyde tonight. Appreciate everybody coming." And we're going to start off with one of his songs. First, I want to thank Buddy Nels for making this happen. And also, thank you, Joe McClure. Thank you, Joe McClure. Brandon. Thank you, Henry Conley, for doing all this.
Oh,
and the Conley brothers. All right, we got Joe George, who's going to be singing Clyde's parts here. Clyde taught him to play the guitar, and he's really going to do good for Clyde tonight. You're going to love it. I appreciate it. And the first song is a song Clyde wrote called "Just Got Back from Atlanta."
Well, I just got back. I think I must be dreaming.
I wrote that song, just got back from Atlanta. This is one he used to love to do called Bittersweet. Big Head Todd and the Monster.
All right, Richard.
Brown Eyed Girl, we.
Go ahead, guys. I'll start the fire.
Well, my brown eyed girl,
I'm gonna go.
coming on.
please.